how we did and what we did. And yeah, so here, let me flip the camera. Okay, oh, I think I liked my own live. That's so strange. Okay, let me flip the camera here. Okay, so this is how we did. Here we go, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh wait, let me turn it up louder. Okay, here we go. So tell us how we did. So basically that was it, and all you had to do is hashtag Just Dance with Camila, and that would be good to join the challenge. This video took me about 10 minutes to film. It wasn't too crazy. There's a couple dances that I was kind of had the choice of doing, and I think this one was the best one. I think this one was like the most out there, which was really cool. So basically Camila, you know, her new song and her new music video is in Just Dance 2022. And so that's basically why we did it, because Just Dance 2022 just came out, which is awesome. I wouldn't consider myself a dancer, not even close. I feel like my sister is actually a really good dancer, guys. Like Lexi is actually really good. She does a lot of dance, and she used to do a lot of dance when she was little and stuff. Me, nothing. My best here, let me show you some dance moves, guys, that I have learned in the past couple of years. I'm telling you, it's not impressive at all. I only know a few dance moves. One dance move is the floss. Everyone knows the floss, right? You just kind of go like, wait, I'm actually doing it wrong now. Like that, right? And then another dance move I know is this thing. So guys, I do this at every party because people always are just like, how do you do that? What do you do? I don't like to brag or anything, but it is pretty difficult. Check this out. Wait, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Whoa. What am I doing? That's right. It's like really smooth, right? So there you go. That was the best of my dance moves. Now I want to see you guys dance. I want to see what you guys can do. I want to see if we can, oh, I can comment something. Okay, so guys, if you want to join the Just Dance with Camila challenge, all you have to do is hashtag Just Dance with Camila, just like that. Oh wait, can I pin my own comment? No, I can't. I just commented it though. And that's all you have to do to join the challenge. Super easy. But yeah, let's see what I can do here. Can I like do something fun with this live? Like gift topics. All right, guys, check out the video one more time. So if you want some inspiration of what to do when you submit your challenge on TikTok, your Just Dance 2022, here, check mine out one more time. I'll show you one more time. I know it's not the best, but everyone can dance, including me. Guys, Liv is such a better dancer than me. Let's just admit that right off the bat. The girl that was with me in that TikTok is such a better dancer than me. But hey, doesn't mean that you can't, you know, it doesn't mean that you can't try, you know, and that's what Just Dance is all about, especially Just Dance 2022. Just came out, everyone go get it. But yeah. You can go live with someone right now. Can we go live with someone? Is it letting us go live with that person? Add guests. already gift. Thank you guys for sending gift. The guest is already, oh, they already left. Who wants to go live? Who wants to go live? All right, let's see if they answer. All right, let's see if they answer.
Oh, hi, I watch you like every day.
Hey, what's going ...2022 challenge?
I mean, maybe. I don't really know.
You should. It's super easy. It's like to the Camila song, which is super sick. But yeah, I did. If you want some inspiration, I posted it on TikTok like a day or... go get Just Dance 2020 video. Share it with me. I already posted mine on TikTok. Go check that one out if you haven't already. But yeah, I mean, it's a good time. Good time all together.
I might do more dance videos soon too.
Don't we all want to do dance videos? Oh, whoa. Someone gave me thanks for sending the roses. Guys, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Can I add a host? Oh. Interesting. Well, this was super fun. I'm going to be working on my dance moves probably these next couple of days. Cause I definitely need to show my sister up. I got to show her who's boss. Cause she's really, really good. And I definitely need to at least know like a few more dance moves here that impress people. So I'm definitely going to do that. But, again, guys, this is, I'm going to kind of end it here, but if you haven't already, make sure you go get Just Dance 2022. It just came out. And also join the challenge, the TikTok challenge, hashtag Just Dance with Camila, to basically join the challenge. It's just an easy dance. Even if you can't dance, it's still fun. That's what Just Dance is all about. Just getting out there and doing your best. So thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, I'll see you.